Hello everybody and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video and a video inside of my PC world. It's called Dragonburg. It's getting dark right now as you can see, but I love the wonderful sun yet. Sun yet? What's a sun yet? Sunset? Looks like a scene from The Lion King. I started working on this beautiful acacia wood house. And you don't get that on the console versions. I just like how the environment looks on the PC. And I kind of abandoned this world for a little while. But I was working on a garden. And it looks really kind of like Serengeti. I love the colors and I love the fact that you can make different types of doors and stuff like this. Because this is an acacia wood door. You can make the birchwood stuff. You can make birchwood stairs and all that on the console. I'm just gonna go to sleep right quick. Then when I wake up in the morning, something something Saved by the Bell theme. When I wake up in the morning. But I think I'm gonna get rid of this last row because I really don't want to work on that floor anymore because I think that's supposed to be like a kitchen area. But, I'm gonna turn it into something else. That's kind of the boundary line right there anyways. I could interlock it with another floor. Another, material. I'm gonna work on that outside the video. I did this stained glass. And I was kind of disappointed because I had it. Oh, look at these guys. Good morning. Good morning. But this stained glass is going to take a long time because it's going to be a big project. Because of course, you know, I'm going to have to smelt a whole bunch of glass, a whole bunch of sand to get glass. Oh, I got more potatoes in here. Sweet. Might as well put some more. Potatoes are good, but I want to go mining. You see, I got Skeletor going on here. And I've got a couple pieces of armor, but I'm going to need some more. And I got this other sword and pickaxe I should just leave here. What am I running around with all these awesome tools for? So I got these, I got this. I'm gonna leave this glass in here for now too, because I'm going mining today. I've got an enchanted sword? I think I got that from a mob somewhere. Somebody must have dropped that. I got a couple pieces of iron. There's an oak door. There's a regular oak door. I thought I had a birch. There's a birch door. So just to show you what this would look like, I could probably even put it on this. This would be the front door. So, yeah. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Sweet. I wish you could do like the little, I'm pretty sure you could do it in a mod. But I'm just playing this regular vanilla Minecraft right now. And I got this little makeshift kind of chicken coop going on here. He can't get out. What's going on? His name's, I'm gonna call him Hurley, like Hurley from Lost. For some reason, I don't know why I thought about that. I got this other kind of makeshift, cow farm here going on. And I think I should probably... I stole this from somebody else. They dug a pit. I forget who it was. Dug a pit down here and then just put like a ladder you can jump on. We'll do that later though. I should get ready for this mining trip. I got a bow. Do I have any arrows? No. We did have burning skeletons running around. So what else do I need for this mining trip? I don't need glass, I don't need rabbit hide. I did kill a rabbit. Yeah, there was a lot of things I did. I made a map. A lot of things that I did in here. I could keep that bread on me. I'll keep the steak. I got plenty more wheat for bread too. Cool. I can, make a bunch of bread for the trip. And I had a horse, and his name was Smokey, and I had videos of him, and I just got so mad about my original videos that I just deleted them. You should never do that. You should always just look back. It's like when you're in, like, a writing class, and your teacher tells you to just cross a line through, the word that you mistake. You know, you kind of wrote mistakenly, but you can always go back if you wanted to re-edit it. You knew the word that you wanted to use, or the gist of the word that you wanted to use. So I put a bunch more potatoes in here. I could take some more potatoes with me. I could keep all these pickaxes and stuff. I'm not going to need the door. I'm not going to need the sapling. I could probably use the, I'm going to leave this wood here because that's what I want to collect for the house. I can keep this dirt on me. I can keep the coal on me. I probably want to take... No, I'm going to get plenty of cobblestone out there so I can make a pick. I'll probably take a couple pieces of this wood for now to make another crafting table. Take a crafting table with me. Would it be smart to just go cut down a tree real quick and take that with me? And let's just go. Let's just go mining. I have a mine down here that I started. But it's not really, I don't want to do that kind of mining. Strip mining is okay. Kind of do by yourself. You got some chicken in here. Got all types of stuff in here. Tools. Just a little gravelly area there. We don't want that. Ooh. Pop my leg. And so I did start digging kind of far for stuff in here, but I want to find a proper cave and get out of my comfort zone and possibly find some really good ore. Or just something interesting today. And I think we have everything on us that we need now. So we'll just leave this behind. I'm going to keep building up this area. Oh, I had this little interesting spot too. I like this. Kind of a little shrine, but it's got the ladders here. Like I was saying, if you just put a ladder right there, you can kind of climb up a little easier. But do I want to go... Oh, is that a desert temple? I don't remember if I went into that desert temple or not. I want to say that I did. We'll go check that out real quick and see what's going on with it. So you guys having a good summer, though? Everybody having a good summer so far? It is summertime. The kids are away, so me and Kayla are just hanging out here, and she seems really bored. We're going to have to find something to do. I'm just doing a little... I was sick today, actually, and I stayed home from work. And I felt kind of bad about that. So I figured, hey, I'll just record a video. And see how that goes. I don't like the controls on the PC. I'm still getting used to them. So... I don't like going towards edges and stuff. Because I know it's going to be a big mistake if I fall down and lose everything. I got 14 levels right now. Alright, so is there an easy way for me to get down there? Is there any of these passages lead anywhere? Or is it just a straight shot? You know what I could do? If I get some more iron, I could get a bucket and travel down via water. So I can wait for that. I'm gonna need to go get a bucket. I want to say that it looks like I have because it looks like there's some light down there. Probably fell down there before. I don't like that noise. What is this? Is there a way it's just to get down in that? Without totally breaking my leg? Whoops. Nope, it's not. Let me get these potatoes at hand right here. Eat up before I go down into the depths. I was gonna say of the ocean. If you watch Little Mermaid, you know what I'm talking about. Oh, I wasn't here. That was just lava. There's some iron right there. Alright, so if I get some, that was almost like a little parkour path that I had right there. That I destroyed. Oh, I need torches. I need torches. No, that's not how you make torches. Oh, I'm poisoned! What poisoned me? Cave spider! Of course. I wanted an adventure, right? Oh, crap, no. Oh, I hear more. I hear another one. That wasn't a safe place to do that, huh? I see webs right there. Is there a, oh, there's a piece of iron. If I just get that piece of iron, for now, I'll come back to this area later, because I'm not ready to take on these types of mobs right now. I need more armor. I need, actually, the bucket would be very useful if I get some milk, too. Oh, poop. Poop on a stick, man. Yeah. So I think this would be a cool adventure, though. This would be a real cool adventure. I got more iron than I actually need, but that's always good. Could probably make some more armor, too. If I get some more, but right now, it's getting dark. And I should probably carry a bed with me, too, if I could. Let me get out of this. Probably edit down this series a little bit. For reasons. And since I'm so close to home, I might as well just go back there. And smelt this up and come back after I have a bucket. Is this a proper entrance right here? Alright, so same thing. It would be kind of cool to just make a house out of that thing, wouldn't it? Just to live inside of the fortress? Woo, woo. Alright, bud. I seize ya. I'm playing on hard mode, so he'll probably take a good amount of damage. There's really no reason to fight ya. Am I going the right way? I hope so. My hands seem to cramp up when I'm playing the PC version more. My hand is asleep. Where am I going? Am I up on? I'm up on top of the hill. No. Jeez, my hand's numb. Oh, we got all types of things spawning too, man. Look at that. You see that guy down there? Oh, see? You see that guy down there? Should be getting close. A chicken scared me. Chicken? Where do I live? I'm gonna need a beacon later on too, huh? Whoa. I hear you down there. Pumpkins? I don't remember those. Oh, I'm ready for you, boy. Come on. Back up. Back it up. Let me get that string. That chicken just seems questionable. Did I take my map? Sure didn't. Alright, so I remember I could see the colored wool from that way. Did I go the opposite way? Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's gonna take you out. Sweet. Got a little bit more XP. Oh! No. You wanted adventure, didn't you? Might as well murder chickens while I'm on my way. We know where the chickens spawn, at least. Well, never mind. I missed you, but I'm not going to chance it. There it is. I think that's... Okay, it's over there. Jeez, that's a long way. Think I can make it into that water? I hear something scurrying towards me. I just don't like it. Nighttime, you know, in this game, they kind of took it to use in that new game, which is, what's it called? The zombie game. What is it? Where you're doing all kinds of parkour and stuff. Oh, man. So that's why when you're recording, man, it's always hard to remember things. Was that a one hit? That was a one hit kill? Come on, food. Come on, food, dude. You got some skellies over there. You seen them, didn't you? I'm gonna have to build a proper, like, entryway to this place and have it all lit up. That way, if I ever get lost, there's all kinds of lighting. My hands, dude. Did somebody just take my sword? Did I just throw my sword? Are you for real? This is bad. This is really bad. I picked it up. Back up. Back it. Back it up. Back it up. No. Oh, man. Play it smart now. I'm really low on health. It's only going to take one little mistake. And I'll be dead, dude. Oh, wow. Alright, let's creep up on this guy. Creeper. I'm a creeper now. I'm the creeper this time. You know how they always jump on top of your head? Payback. Oh, man. Go, 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 go. Oh, can I use the back entrance over here? Oh, wow. Yep. This just tells you that we're going to need a proper entrance now. Oh, man. They're hot on my trail. Go, go, could, go, all the... Watch there be a creeper by the house, though. Whoa. I hear skelly bones knocking around. Ooh! Oh, man. They're, like, right, hanging out right over here. My hands are still freaking numb. Terrible. I don't care. Ugh. It's hard to build up right there. Alright. I'm here. Look at you, man. Who do you think you are? See another dude over here chilling. The problem is, since my house is so open, they're just gonna come right in here. Think you could just walk right in? I'm gonna need a perimeter fence or something. Woo! My hands are asleep, my feet are asleep. Everything's going numb. Got me some more potatoes. Throw in this iron. Wait for that to smelt. I've got a couple other videos up on my channel right now that I'm pretty proud of, and I think the production quality is getting a little bit better. So you guys check those out. And some of it's a little bit immature. Minecraft is my more I'd say docile series, my more calm and cool and rated G, rated everyone, E for everyone type of series. But there is one that's called Lisa on the channel, and that one's a little bit more adult-oriented. We didn't get anything done yet, but I do want to see what I can get from that fortress. So if I could see what I get from that fortress and maybe do a little mining, I'd call this a successful episode. So we'll wait for that to smelt a little bit, and I'll make... Okay, well, there should be one done. I'll get a bucket, and then I'll just leave this If well, that's done. Sweet. I have one arrow. Let me save this. Is it this egg? Maybe we can have that if we need it later on. We got an acacia fence gate. My feet are tingling. You know that feeling when your feet are coming back from being asleep? After a long foot slumber. So make us a bucket. Yeah, I do know. I know some things. I know some things. I don't know everything. Hey, give me my iron back. I'm gonna need to make another chest, too. I guess I just will use this, this wood. Make myself another chest real quick. Because I'm getting loaded up here. I do have another chest outside, don't I? What do I not need right now? I don't need those seeds. I have chests outside that I can use for now. Just get rid of all the stuff that I don't need in my pockets. Potatoes. Tater tots. I want to use food plus, man. I got all these furnaces out here, too. Yeah, see? Well, I got a chain helmet and all these seeds. I don't need seeds. I got birch doors for days. We don't need this zombie flesh anyway. Yeah, so just unload all the stuff that I really don't need right now. I hear a skelly walking around. Where is he? Is he hiding under the shade of a tree somewhere? Oh, you got an enchanted bow too? Yeah. Oh, did you drop it? No. What a jerk. What a complete and utter jerk. Alright, so we have our... Should I get a couple buckets? One with milk, also? That'd be a good idea. What happened to my bucket? Did I hit... I didn't make it, did I? Did I make it? I still have all the iron. PC, guys, you know? I have boots already. What else is there to make that you can... I don't have enough iron. I don't think to make any other armor right now. What else do I need? A chest plate? Chest plate is 1, 2, 3... I need, like, 2 more pieces for a chest plate. Oh, for leggings. Leggings is 1, 2, 3... I need one more piece for leggings. So we'll go, you know what, we're going to get some more iron, so I think I'm just going to get another bucket and fill it with milk, just in case we do get poisoned again. And we can, I have this bridge right here too, and I had this creeper fight. There was a creeper right on the bridge, and he kind of knocked me off with his blast. It was funny. I deleted that too. I feel like such a jerk. I do have another video on this channel of this world here. But I didn't really do much on it. Can I get through here? Not gonna let me through? Alright. Go back to that desert fortress. It's the opposite way, right? Let me just make sure I know where the freak I'm going. This is going to be a more boring Let's Play. I'm going to do some more stuff with Zach, which is Zach's channel is King's Lie 2013. And I'll leave a link in the description to that. And Zach, if I forget to do that, go ahead and make sure you tell me. Pick up some water on the way. Make us some more torches. Oh, you do just click on it. I was wondering how you just take stuff like that. We got some more coal. We'll get those torches at hand just in case we're going to need them over there. But I don't know if that's... Hopefully this is a good idea for us to get down there into that fortress. I didn't get any milk. Is there cows around here? There should be cows hanging around here just in case we want to go into that cave and explore that. I think I've gotten better with this stuff. I think I've become more efficient at not only the game, but at producing videos. So, I mean, just with time, you know, time heals all, but, you know, time just, if you keep pushing at something, there's another egg. I don't know what I'm going to need these eggs for, but I just keep picking them up. There was cows hanging out over there before. I should have got it when I was there at the house, but we'll see what's in here. And then we'll carry on. I guess it's not ergonomic, this setup that I have right now, because I'm really... Hey! Wait. Oh, that's where it was. Okay. Carry on my way, whistle. Alright, let's see where this takes us now. Is this a bad idea? Oh! I was about to fall. Is this the way that you're supposed to do it? Oh, those better not be those cave spiders, bro. Did I just do it wrong? Did I take this stuff from here before? I don't remember. Well, anyway, there's iron. Was that counterproductive? I thought it was always like in the middle right there. Well, I guess at least I didn't die this time, huh? Well, anyway, that's a good tip. I'll just leave the water here just in case something. Okay. Something, something, something. Come on. I think it's because I keep pushing forward. I'm so used to the, oh. I'm so used to the controls on the PS4 that playing on the PC is just so foreign to me. Need a bucket of milk. My ergonomic keyboard never leaves me bored. So what are some things that, you know, I should be doing in this world? I want to be building some stuff. I'd rather be playing a multiplayer world, to be honest with you, but I wanted to record a video today, and I like this world so far. And I kind of wanted to showcase some of the things. And I've got nothing done today. Nothing done at all. Except for collecting eggs. I might as well call this the egg episode. The eggisode. Ha! Puns. Everybody loves puns. Don't you? Alright, you see how that look that he gave me? Don't patronize me, dude. Alright, see? I took out the sword and he got scared, bro. Yeah, keep walking. Keep walking. Anyway. I need to eat. And, I guess I could go into that cave and see what... Because, I mean, if there are cave spiders there, there's got to be something good, no? I need some milk. Let me go get some milk real quick and not be foolish. Just in case I get poisoned again. I wonder if I should have brought my bed with me. I could have just slept out here. If I'm going into a cave for a little bit, I don't really need to. Where do I live? I live over there. Okay, that's the way I go. So you ever do that before? I mean, you're hanging out, spending all day in a certain spot, and then, of course you do. You go home afterwards, and then you start your new day, but it seems like the days pass so quickly. I guess that's in real life and in the game. So it is pretty accurate, but it's not 10 minutes that it lasts. Where you think you're going, huh? Coming over to me? I got some arrows now. Okay. I can kill one creeper if I needed to. If I get in a pinch with one creeper, then I'm good. Other than that, I'd be pretty, SOL. And don't read into that right there, that, What do you call it when you abbreviate something? Got a couple more pieces of iron. It's not an anagram, no. What do you call that? Jeez. Come on, brain. You could work every once in a while for me. You are getting paid with brain food all the time. Any food, I guess, is brain food. Speaking of brains, this guy probably wants mine, but you're not getting them, pal. You're on my property. This is the Wild West. And in Texas, it's the death penalty. So I should have called this world Texas. Alright, we'll go to our cow farm real quick over here and get some... I realize this is probably going to be a long episode. I don't know. I'll probably just edit out most of the weird stuff, most of the other stuff. So we'll go over here. Get us some milk. Probably get 2 buckets. So that other cow didn't have any milk or something? Are you dry? No, I need my potatoes. My potatoes are very crucial. This sword is really getting whittled down, isn't it? By that I mean it's losing health. So, we got plenty of food. I'm gonna go back to that mine now. I don't think there's any way that I could actually do like a complete episode like Stampy, where I'm just sitting there talking the whole time. I mean, I think I'd do pretty well. But at the same time, it's hard to just keep up that conversation, especially with yourself. And ideas bounce off of other people a lot easier, and you can use teamwork to get something done so quickly. I'm procrastinating that house so much. Just because, you know, you have to collect a lot of acacia wood. I think that's how you pronounce it, acacia. Acacia. So here's the wood right here. Acacia? Acacia? How do you say that? I think acacia sounds nice though, doesn't it? We're gonna go try to get some more. Where was that cave? I was just kind of running around over here and I found it, but... here's somewhere else. Would it be smart just to dig down right here, maybe? Always need coal, don't mind if I do. Coal, you stupid. You ever watch Martin? Or run that off your parents, you know, they probably remember it. Martin, that, that, now. Martin, that, back, back. Martin. How y'all feeling? I think that's the words, I don't know. I hear a spider, that's gotta be one of the cave spiders. All these caves are probably interconnected. So that granite is something that is not in the console versions. I just want to make myself an escape room just in case. Ah, here we go. Yeah, I told you they're interconnected. I think there's a mine shaft right here somewhere. Let me light this area up, Turi. Yeah, look how deep that goes. That's what she said. So, I think I've been saying that way too much lately. Ah, so okay, the webs go right into there and there. There's where they are. So I think I'm just going to have to block that up. And these suckers can climb, so... that is a good opportunity to get a lot of string, but I don't know if I want to get it that way. We'll block it up from here, and of course there's... freaking iron right there. I gotta destroy that cage, maybe. And I think they can go through a 1-block radius. Or 1-block area. This is risky as all heck fire. You guys stay where you're at. So I'm getting this iron. Whoa, okay. So that's just the ground level right there. Watch there be some more down here. I can get some rails. Why does that look so scary? Is it because it is? Ah. He seems to be stuck right there. Alright, so there's a torch there. Where did I come down from? I'm already getting lost here. We'll put some torches down. What do I have here? Of course, we need 5 freaking zombie flesh, or 5 rotten flesh. I always call it zombie flesh, but is it the zombies? Oh, Mr. Enderman, hello. There are going to be opportunities in the mineshaft as well for saddles and stuff like that. It's always good to get some tracks so we can stay on track. I'm not looking that dude in the eye. I hear Skelly. Where are you? You're coming. He's coming somewheres. And a zombie. I think these mining trips are always exciting. Because you don't know what you're going to see. I'm in a mine shaft, so I mean there are opportunities to find some awesome items, but at the same time the danger level is up, especially with those cave spiders around. Oh, there you are. Back. Back, demon. I know I'm going to run into somebody that is not very friendly. Well, none of these guys are friendly, but there's some of them that are a lot more explodey than others, if you know what I'm saying. Bunch of iron here. I need to light this area up because I don't want these guys to spawn around me. We light this spot up over here too. Seems it's going to be a very lucrative trip. And the word lucrative means, I mean, it's a good payout. There's going to be a lot of iron here available for me to grab. But also the risk is up. You're going to eat some of this bread. Get my health regenning again. And then we'll just scoop some of this iron up. And I'll get into that freaking hole and grab it if I can. Ooh. That was almost bad. 17 levels. That's probably the highest I've been on a PC vanilla Minecraft so far. I don't even think I have any more sticks on me to make any more torches, but this is always the boring part, you know, collecting things. You've seen it before. You've seen people mining, right? But I think it's a real crucial part of it. Carry on my wayward son. I do want to also do a Attack of the Bee Team set of videos or series, if you will. And that shows just how elaborate you can get with this game and the mods. And a lot of how much work people put into the mods as well. Now there's a little baddie do. Hey Batman. What's up, Batman? What? Surprise. And this isn't a mod pack, so I know exactly what that is. Cause if you know, you're looking in the mod packs and sometimes you're not sure. Wait, you need iron, right, to mine this? 1 diamond. And there you go, there's an achievement, huh? First time I get this, turn this episode around. Whoa, you scared me, dude. You scared me. Are they just frolicking through the back up? Can they hurt you? Hey, there's more iron there. And a piece of gold. I mean, if anything, this trip has been successful just because of that one diamond that we got. I'll just block this water source over here real quick. Because that is getting very annoying. Actually, we could have took that. We're going to take that other water source over there because if we run into some lava, we could just get rid of it, which I should have been doing already. But I'm going to build up some armor here. I did make a crafting table. Did I keep that on me? Goldie, where you been all my life? 25 pieces of iron, yes sir. We're making progress, and we're going to make us some iron armor pretty soon. There was a dude running around over here, and you know what he looks like. He's one of those little green fellows. I'm going to go travel up a little bit and try to... Okay, where'd that guy go then? Where'd that creeper go? You guys know what I'm talking about. Those guys get way too explodey. So I think that was a real successful episode right there. I hang out with my buddy Batty. Miss Batty. They used to work at Park Ridge. I'm getting plenty of iron here. I think I'm going to end this episode pretty soon, though. I'm just going to gather up a little bit more of this, and then next time we'll just get out of the cave. But for now, we're just going to wrap it up. I think that was really successful, especially since I got this guy right here. And look at this guy right here. He-Man? Beast-Man? I think that's pretty cool. So we did a lot of boring stuff today, but I mean, I'm going to continue building, and I'm going to continue working on this world and do some things and stuff in it. And but for now, I'm going to say goodbye. And from me, and from Kayla, and from Batty here, we'll see you later. We'll see you in the next video. Can I say it like Markiplier? I forget. No, that's not it. How do I change my... There we go. We'll see you guys in the next video. And, I don't know what my sign-off is yet, you know? What is the proper sign-off that I should do? Alright, you guys, what is something that I always say to people, though? I used to say skiddly-dinky bye-bye. So skiddly-dinky bye-bye now. Frank, go ahead and cue up that love dragon. We'll see you later. Bye.